Hello friends. In this short video, I show you how to block social networks most effectively with Mikrotik router. First you will name your IP LAN block. In this video I named it IP LAN. My local network address is 192.168.1.0/24. I will block the social network Facebook first, and you can easily do blocking with other social networks. To block the social network Facebook, I will create a list of IP addresses of Facebook servers. This list will be automatically updated. You only need to configure it once. Next step, I will create a raw rule. This is essentially how to get the IP address of the Facebook servers and memorize it on the Mikrotik router. To do that, you need a list like the one above. This list I put in the description of this video. I will complete this step quickly to move on to the next step. I will complete this step quickly to move on to the next step. Every time someone accesses Facebook, the server IP address will be stored here. And here is the list of Facebook server IP addresses that you will receive. This list will be automatically updated. Based on the list of available Facebook server IP addresses, you will block them. Next, you create a filter rule. After creating the filter rule, the Facebook social network will be blocked. For other social networks, you do the same as above. With the list attached in the description of this video. If this helps, don't forget to leave a like and more, subscribe to my YouTube channel for more helpful videos.